camper VL2841. Our position, 2 nautical miles southwest of Los Riscos Island. We require immediate assistance. Our controls are out. Visibility, 4. Mayday, mayday, mayday.
This is the Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point, Scamper VL2841. Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point, Channel 16. Your trajectory is fine. Keep your course. Over.
Coast Guard, please confirm. Reef right ahead.
Hey, you, please, I need some help. I was attacked. I'm exhausted. There are monsters everywhere on this goddamn island. Some followed me and surrounded me on this beach. I managed to kill some of them, but look, bastards bit me. Listen, I know there are medicinal plants around here. You gotta bring me one. It should ease the pain. Please, be quick. I'm bleeding. Stop. Thanks, pal. These plants taste like shit, but they're pretty good painkillers. You may need them yourself. Here's hoping you don't. Hey, my name's Andrew. I'm not sure how I ended up here. It's a little hazy. But this place, it's a nightmare. A living nightmare. I'm one of a small group of survivors. It's been about a week since we tried and failed to escape these islands. Seems impossible to get off. Many of us have died, devoured by these damned monsters. Right now, my friend Ramon is all I've got left. The rest are either dead or walking dead. Ramon is injured and can hardly move. I left him close to our boat while I went to find fuel. Please find him. Tell him that I'm injured and stuck here. You'll find him on the beach, on the east side of the island. Listen, be careful, really careful. The island is swarming with these fucking monsters. Here, take this stick. You'll need it to survive.
Huh? Who are you? And where's Andrew? You met Andrew? Where is he? Oh, shit. That's terrible news. Yo, if they bit him, it's all over. It's only a matter of time. He's gonna turn into a monster too. Yeah, I got bit too. That's why I cut my leg off. Well, my own leg. I had no choice. I went out of here alive. So what about you? Have any teeth marks to declare? No? Wait, and you got here, what, with just a stick? I'm impressed. Listen, if Andrew's bitten, then I'm shit out of luck. You've got to help me. But look, I can help you too. I know how to survive. Come on, we can work together. You and I. Here, take this. You got a whole heap of shit ahead of you. If you want to stay alive, you're gonna have to use it. Comprende? Yo, it's kill or be killed. Yo, hack an attack, papa. Okay. Come, follow me. Night's about to fall, and I got a favor to ask you. Come on. Don't be shy. Here's the plan. Last week, on another island, we found an old air tanker. It's damaged, but we could repair it and escape. Boats can get us out into island, but by air, that seems to be the only way out of here. Andrew's mission was to find gas for the plane. This is your job now. Problem is, night is coming, and you need to know, well, some really freaky creatures come out only at night, along with the other monsters. These creatures are vile and really aggressive. They only attack when it's dark and hate bright lights, so at least you can use that against them. I'll give you my personal flashlight to go to the village, but can I ask you to light me the campfire just here? Great. Thank you. This should be enough to keep them at bay. As promised, here's my flashlight. If they come after, aim the light at them, and they will stay away for a while. Okay? All right, good. Now let's get back to the real issue, the gasoline. Before we crashed, I spotted a small village. You will find it at the top of this island. With my machete and flashlight, you should be able to find it. If there's fuel on this island, it's gonna be there. So find a jerry can, make sure it's filled, and come back. Do you understand? You find fuel, and you're halfway to freedom. I'll wait for you here. I'm sorry. If I could run, if I could even walk, I'd come with you. Good luck to you, my friend. Thank you. Well done. I have to say, I didn't even think you survived. Happy you proved me wrong, though, amigo. This can of gas should be enough to get us out of here. Shit. Look. There may be another survivor. Go see who it is. I'll prep the boat to take us to the air tanker. Don't worry. I'll be ready by the time you get back. Ah, well done! Shit! Look!
Oh, so you are alive! After all that commotion in the village, I expected to see you dead. But you're alive. Good. Trying to break into one of my huts was not a good idea. I think you realize this now. So, how did you end up in this living hell? Can you remember? No problem. It's the same for me. All a haze. I'm Kovac. Nice to meet you. Don't be alarmed by the get-up. Just a kind of protection, you know? I've been on these islands for several weeks. I know a little about survival. So I built a simple shelter on a neighboring island. You look a little, unprepared. But don't worry. Jump in my boat. I will teach you some basic rules of survival. You'll be dead for sure without them. No offense. If I knew I had company, I would have cleaned up a little. As I said, it's basic. But it's been enough to help me survive so far. Anyway, let's get started. You've got a lot to learn, and not a lot of time. So pay attention. These mutant zombies are your worst enemies. Nope. You are your own worst enemy. Look at you. Skin all shriveled, muscles weak, hands shaking. This isn't the zombies' fault. It's your fault. When was the last time you ate? I know. Now you think about it, it's obvious. You have to eat. That's the topic of the sixth chapter of my book. In time, you will thank me for this advice. But first, you've got to get some food. I'm not going to just give it to you, though. You've got to fend for yourself. You can find plenty of food around here, once you know how to spot it. For instance, see those woods? There are plenty of roots to eat in there. Try, go towards the headland. Find two or three roots to eat. You will feel better right away. If you need more information, just refer to my book. Each chapter gives you critical information, which will help keep you alive. Be vigilant. Infected soldiers may be in this area. Understand? They are hungry too. So, kill them before they kill you. Feeling better? Good. You must remember to eat. Food is strength, and strength is survival. Follow me. You still have more to learn. A lot more. If you don't mind me saying so. The second thing, hydration. In other words, drink water, lots of it. Without water, you won't be able to run, and your performance will be poor. So remember, drink. Chapter 7 of my guide refers to thirst. If I do say so myself, this survival guide of mine, you can't live without it. Here, Chapter 7. It's all in there if you need a refresher. No pun intended. Okay, time for you to quench your thirst. There is an old well on the northwest of the island. Find it, take a drink, and come back. The water there is pure. No zombie juice in it. Joking aside, be careful. Wild animals roam there. They think the water is theirs and theirs alone. You seem breathless. Clearly you found trouble, as well as water. Par for the course, my friend. Which reminds me, You need to learn how to make your own equipment. Come, my workshop is just here. Workshop. You like it? You should. There's tons of useful stuff in here. First, you must forage. Search everywhere, even the dead. Items you find may be useful. With the things you find, you can make other things. Things that keep you alive. What at first seems useless could well be useful. This will all become clear very soon. Today, I'll teach you how to craft a shotgun. Using a harpoon grip, a flailed tube, and a few other bits and pieces. I am a master at this, making junk useful. Very useful. Stay focused while I show you how to do it. Okay, pick up all the things on the workbench. Now, make me a gun. I will check your work, so make sure it's good enough. Good luck! Of course, with some additional parts, it could be improved. Nevertheless, for a first try, it's not bad. Let's put your new weapon to the test, my friend. Want to see if it really works? Hey, survivor! No time to take a stroll. The third most important danger is fatigue. Exhaustion will kill you. It'll cause you to make mistakes. If you don't rest when your body needs it, you won't be able to function. Running when exhausted? Almost impossible. Of course, you can't sleep if you are not tired. I see it like this. When it comes to surviving, your body is the boss. Oh, one thing. As I said in my book, you cannot sleep just anywhere. By now, you should have figured out that it's too dangerous. To sleep safely, you need to find one of my secure shacks. Chances are, you will have to clean up before you rest. They are usually overrun by scum. There is a secure shack on the east of the island. Your task is this. Find it, clear it out, then take a nap. Of course, you will need ammunition.
Yeah.
You look younger. The miracle of sleep. Fascinating. Your training is complete. For now. But I need my shotgun back. Sorry, but this stuff is mine, not yours. You must find your own. In exchange, I'll give you a special gift. Thank you. As promised, here is your special gift. The first piece of your first handmade gun. Feel free to search around my dumpsters for the parts you'll need to complete your gun. You will find the blueprint of the gun and a compressor close to my trailer, parked at the hilltop of the camp. It's up to you how you customize it, though. Once you're armed, you should return back to your friend. Or you can stay here and explore my island if you want. The offer is always there. You may meet some of my loyal friends, the monkeys. They are often found around here. Be good to them, they will be good to you. Hey, it's up to you. No pressure. Please, don't hesitate to come back to see me. I like helping you. Good luck, survivor. Thank you.
gone so long. Where were you? I was so worried you abandoned me. The boat is loaded with gas, but we can't leave yet. Andrew has the engine starter. I was foolish to let him carry it. But how was I to know he would let himself get bit? It's all my fault. And now I'll never get out of here. Would you go back to him and get it? You are too kind to a broken man. But don't expect him to just give it to you. He might try to come with us. Best not to tell him we're leaving. Tell him, I don't know, tell him something that will make him give it to you. It's cruel, I know, but it must be done. Just go.
Oh, it's you. Pretty much considered you dead. Did you find, Ramon? It's so fucking cold around here. I'm so hungry. I could eat you if I could grab you. Relax, just fucking with you. Apart from coming to save me, what's new? You brought me food? What? The engine starter of the boat? Hey, that's my insurance. No deal.
Wait. I changed my mind. You can have it.
Boat's a wreck anyway. Bring me some food. No roots and shit. I need meat. Fresh meat. You understand?
Come on.
You! Where the fuck is my food? Well, thanks. A deal is a deal. Take your damn starter and leave me alone. Hey, be careful. I heard a big scream coming from the forest, like a giant beast. Scared the shit out of me.
Have the engine starter? Ah, great. Let's get it installed and get the hell out of here. Halfway home. Didn't I say? I have an escape plan, amigo. Ready? Here's our tanker, our rescue and salvation. I know it don't look like much, but it's gonna do the job. Trust me, I guess. Here, let me fill the tank with gas. Shit. Seriously? We got another problem, amigo. The battery and cables for the plane are missing. Who would take that shit? It makes no sense. We cannot escape without a battery. Can I beg you to go after it? Maybe you'll find it in one of the shacks. The ones on the east side of the island. Go there and bring back the battery and the cables. Sorry to have to do this to you, but you are a good friend to help. Be careful. It's mad monsters on that part of the island.
No, please, please leave me. Thank God. I thought you were one of them. My daughter and I were attacked by those monsters when we ran aground here yesterday. I lost her trying to get away. I found a safe place, but I don't know what's happened to my little girl, Emily.
I might have what you need. I'm not sure. But I won't open the door for anyone except my daughter. If you bring her to me, you can take what you want.
Hurry, please!
Thank you. catch it. Don't fall, Teddy.
Do you have her? Where's my daughter? Where's Emily? Oh no, please, no. Not my little girl. You let her die. You shit. You worthless shit. Take whatever crap you want and get out of my sight. Do you have her? Oh no, please, no. Who gives a shit about the monsters? I wish I was dead anyway.
Hey, stranger. You're still in one piece. Ah, terrific. You have the parts? Finally. Here, let me have a look. Hey, the cables seem fine. We could use these. Good. Let's see the battery. Damn it, this is cracked. We can't use this. Man, this battery is totally useless. Okay. So now, you gotta find another battery. Andrew spoke about an even older plane wreck. It's located on Santa Barbara Island. Maybe we'll find the battery there. Go there and take a look at it. You're my only hope. Santa Barbara is located to the northwest of this island. While you were gone, I managed to repair the boat. The one tied up at the end of the pier. Take it. It will save you time. Find the plane wreck, get its battery, and bring it back to me. Good luck.
Circumstances. I see surviving has become an addiction to you. Thanks to me and my survival guide, that is. So, what brings you here? You need my ultralight? Why? You won't leave these islands with that. It is not powerful enough. The strong winds would break the wings even on takeoff. This is a futile thought, my friend. You just want to reach Santa Barbara Island. I see. I'm not sure I like this idea. I'm just about to repair it, and no offense. I don't want it broken again. I'm sorry. Truly, I am. Okay, take it if you insist. Crash it, though, and you owe me an ultralight. Listen, the repair was not completely finished. Be careful. You will need this for takeoff.
Thank you. Hello. Do I know you? Are you here to visit me? Oh, wonderful. I have very few visitors. I've been very lonely since Enzo went missing. I've not heard from him since. I don't know when. Do you want a cup of tea? You need a battery. But I thought you were visiting me. Very well. Maybe I can help. I used to have one, I think. I can't remember where I stored it. I can't think straight without my Enzo to comfort me. Maybe if you find Enzo, I could remember where it is. Would you be so kind as to look for him? Thank you, dear. You warm my poor old heart. You find Enzo, and I'm sure I can remember where I put the battery. If I were you, I'd start in the forest. He loves hunting mice in the forest, you see. Enzo! Itty, 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 itty.
Thank you.
What is that? Is this a joke? This isn't my Enzo. This is just the fur of a mutilated cat. You are a real shit of a human being. No battery for you.
Kitty, kitty, kitty. Enzo!
Bring me back my Enzo. That cat means the world to me. I won't even think about your battery until he's returned. Smelly Enzo. Bath time for you. Never leave me again, naughty pussy. You need a good bath. Where on earth have you been? My word, you stink! Poor little Enzo. Wait there for Mummy. She has to thank her friend. Be a good cat. Mwah!
Thank you.
Ha-ha! Well done, amigo. The battery seems okay this time. Let me test it. Aha! Okay. It's charged. Luck may be on our side today. It's time to leave this hellhole, damn it. Am I losing my mind? How stupid of me. Stupid! Andrew was a pilot. We needed him to get out of here. Damn it. We were so close. So close! Right, let me just think for a second. Aha! Got it. Ask your great buddy Kovac. If he's such a survivor expert, maybe he can fly a plane. No doubt he's back on his island. Go and convince him to help us, would you?
My friend, I missed you. How was your trip to Santa Barbara? Did you find what you were looking for? No? I'm very busy, you know. My fertilizer silo needs looking after. You need a pilot? What for? I'm sure my guide has taught you to survive by now. Where do you think you are going to go? How do you know the rest of the world is safe? It makes no difference. I am not a pilot. Anyway, I can make you safer here. Look what I have made. Once again, my ingenuity astounds me. Explosive charges! How amazing is that? I have tested it only once. I wish you had seen it. I turned zombies into millions of pieces of guts and bone. The sky was full of bloody red butterflies. Beautiful! And now, I have perfected it. So, you can try it. Take a bottle, fill it with gasoline, add a piece of fabric. What do you get? Ha! Molotov cocktail, of course! Just add some fertilizer and voila! You get an explosive. Isn't that amazing? Go ahead, try to make your own. Success! Yes! You're a gifted survivor! Here, take it back. It's yours. Caution, my friend. These charges are very powerful. Use them wisely. Very little will withstand their blast. You could even clear my fences. And then what will you do? By the way, I notice your boat is badly damaged. You can't use it. I will try to repair it. I wouldn't like you to sink during a trip between the islands. It shouldn't take too long. Listen, if you are so sure you want to leave my island, take my emergency boat. It's on the west. It's up to you.
Again. Are you here to save me? A stranger found me on the beach. He is not kind. He's kept me locked up. I don't know who the man is. All I know is that he is evil. Thank you. I didn't see his face, but I heard him. He's a bad person. He makes the boat crash into the islands. Why is he so nasty? He must be evil. He told me if I was good, I could see my mom. I think he has her locked up too, but I don't know. He said she was on the island of the crazy granny, or something like that. I'm not sure. Can you go help her? I will wait for you here. I promise. I'll find a place to hide in this wreck. Please hurry. I want my mommy back. The nasty man spoke about the island of the crazy granny.
Oh. Hi.
You again? Surprised you're alive. Surprised I'm alive. Some crazy freak in a mask found me and locked me up in here. She's alive? My daughter's alive? Are you sure she's safe? Please, show me where she is. Please. She's hiding on a small island. Kovacs Island. That's the worst place for her to be. He's the weirdo who locked me up in here. He answered the SOS of our boat, too. Yes, I'm sure it was him. He said his name was Kovac, and he guided our boat in. He guided us right onto the reef, the bastard. Deliberately led us here. No, he never helped us at all. Why is he helping you, but trapping me like this? This asshole has something up his sleeve. Of course I want to escape. Do you have a plan? A pilot? No, sorry. I was on a sailboat. Wandering this island, I met an old lady with a dead cat. She's a little strange, I know, but she knows these islands very well. Maybe she can help you. I'd help you find her, but I've got to go get Emily. I'll meet you back at the airplane.
Hello? Do I know you?
Yes, I do know you. Enzo Savior. Welcome back, hero. What can I do to help you? You're looking for a pilot. My memory lets me down too often. But with Enzo here, perhaps I can remember. Yes, I do know a pilot. I don't know his name, but he came here once. I thought he would visit, but it's better that he doesn't. He lives in the hills on the west of the island. But be warned, Savior of Cats. This man is crazy. He is strange. Very strange. He has many problems. Problems with his drink. Yes. Yes, I remember. He is crazy. Crazy and drunk. Yes. He has barricaded all routes to his camp. Why, I don't know. Maybe because he's bonkers. If you're sure you want to find him, you'll have to find a way to remove the barricades. Good luck. My kitty and I will always be grateful to you.
Come to steal my cargo? Fuck, what have you done to my zombie friend? We had a little party today, huh? All day. What do you want? Pilot? Yeah, I'm a pilot. The fucking best here. I've been banned from flying but I still do bullshit. Truth is, they were jealous. Even the birds were jealous. Because I was the best. I was the king of the sky. So if you want me, the king, you have to pay. And pay well. When I landed here, my plane had technical difficulties. The air and the bird totally fucked me. So my cargo fell out the back of the plane. Scattered all over the island. You fucking believe that shit? That's why I'm stuck here. I can't take off without my cargo. But if my cargo was loaded onto your plane, I definitely want to fly the fuck out of here, right?
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
What is this stuff? Are you kidding me? I'm not going to get on a plane with my kid if this stuff's on board. It's the pilot's cargo. Oh. You found a pilot then? I don't know. What kind of pilot? Are you sure we can trust him? All right. Fine. I guess I won't look a gift horse in the mouth.
Are my packages on board? Perfect. Let's go. Who's missing? Your crippled buddy? Ah, forget that old man. We gotta get out of here. Ah, for crying now. Fine. I saw him a second ago, but he took off when that creep show in a fucking mask showed up. Check the beach if you want. But I warn you, I'm gonna get this trash heap started up and then we're fucking gone.
A pilot? And the plane will fly? But surely you don't wish to leave. You haven't finished your training. And the final chapters are still unwritten. Why don't you stay here? Become the ultimate survivor. You don't quite know everything yet, you know. You're capable of so much. Not like that idiot, Andrew. We had to sacrifice him. He didn't have your talent. But it was for the good of the book, you see. You've already contributed so much. Stay and finish it. Think of the beautiful legacy you'll create. What? You think you can refuse me? You think I'll let you leave? You will survive or you will die. But you won't escape. Very well. You asked for it. Zombies! Supper time. Come and get it. Survive this if you can. Remember, I'll be taking notes.
Mm-hmm.
This is Tango 1R5126, requesting assistance. Please help us. Controls are shot. We can't see the shore.
This is the Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point. Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point, Channel 16. Straight ahead, Tango IR5126. Keep your course. Over.
Incoming. Do you copy, my friend? New shipment of recruits.
Copy, amigo. I'm in position. Ready to play another round?